Hi, I'm Minnie Wilson, and welcome back to
Mario Kart Wii.
That's right, Mario Kart Wii. Now, you probably heard a crash when I let the game take the name for Mario Kart Wii. I decided to drive with the nunchuck. I'm gonna do things a little different to see how it works out. Because you can play with a nunchuck. Okay, so we finished up the Wii stages yesterday. And we did coin runners yesterday, so let's see, should we do balloon battle or coin runners? I think we should go with balloon battle, yeah. Yeah, let's see. Let's go with Toad, yeah. Okay, we're on the red team. Let's see that. Let's take the cart. No, the bike. I want the bike. Alright, so you probably have seen the manual a lot, so I'm just gonna drive with, like, manual to be safe. So, the SNES Battle Course 4, GBA Battle Course 3, the Skyscraper of Nintendo 64, GameCube Nintendo Cookie Land, and DS Twilight House. Let's start with the Course 4. Let's start with Battle Course 4, yeah! Alright. Whoa! Wow, this is cool! Oh, so Z makes me use power-ups, but what does C do? Oh, I can look behind, and I have to use A to drive. So wait, I wonder, what do 1 and 2 do? Oh, 2 backs up. Okay, now I get it. Wow, I thought it was gonna be a little hard, but I got the hang of it. Oh, Wario. Oh, King Boo's on the blue team. We gotta get someone. Ah. Oh, I don't know if it hit anyone. I don't think it hit anyone. Oh, I gotta get Bowser. Oh, shoot. I keep losing my controls. Okay. This is kind of identical to Mario Circuit 3. Darn it, Luigi. Okay, I'll just wait here. Oh, that was not cool. Not cool item. Okay, I can steal a balloon. Who should I steal? Let's steal the Koopas. Yeah, Koopa. Yeah. Oh, man, someone took our chance. But don't worry, I'm not easy. Ha! Got him. Ha! Spin out. Alright. fun! Yay! We did it! I gotta say, doing this with the nunchuck is a little easy. Okay, let's do... So after this one, I'll... So we just have to do Battle Course 3, Skyscraper, Cookie Land, and Twilight House. Alright. But we'll maybe get to these in the future. I don't know if we'll get to this one in this video. Let's do this. I just gotta find someone to shoot with a shell at. Alright. What about King Boo? Oh, no. I'm sorry, Luigi. I should not have done that to you. Okay. I wonder what happened. You know, I'm wondering something. I wonder what happens if I try to switch controls. I probably just disturbs me. Let's see what happens. I've always wondered what happens if you switch controls. Alright. You can't change Oh, what's this? You can't change controls while playing. Please restore the original controls. Oh. What happens if I pause and do it? Oh, it still does this. Oh, that explains it. Oh, I just hit King Boo. He screamed he screamed so loud. We're definitely gonna win. Oh! Oh no, we got 1 minute left. Oh, I'm dead again. Oh, it's a toughie. Oh, that was frightening to see. Almost got it. Hey, oh. Let's ram into you. Oh, no. Oh, we're still winning. I thought I saw a star. No, it's a banana peel. We did it! We won! Yay! All right, we did it. Let's see how. All right. So now we just have to do 3 more courses. So So these courses will include... These courses will include... We just have to do the Skyscraper, Cookie Land, and Twilight House. So we'll get to those. We might just get to those in the next video. So thank you, God. We might get to this one in the next video. We'll just have to see. After we complete this one, then we played all of the courses. So thank you guys so much for watching. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and I will, and don't worry, I'm getting out of here right now. Come on. Alright. So, now that I got out of there, so I was saying, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't worry, we'll be racing against more people very soon, so stay tuned for those. So, I hope I'll see you guys soon. Bye!